much to discover on this island that sometimes it overwhelms me. Every lake, every forest contains an incredible, interconnected, permanently changing network of organisms. And every one of those organisms is almost infinitely complex and contains other organisms within itself. It seems impossible to ever really grasp, but then, step by step, I do understand. It takes time and effort, but it's not impossible. And there's a lot of joy to be found in simply taking the time to truly study something. I spent 5 years studying a single flower, and it never got boring.
Thank you. Thank you.